we start the design process, we fill a wall up with sketches. We always try to have bookends. Have something that we know will work and have something that's like kind of scary. When you look at the CSUV, one of those concepts that was way out there was the black roof.
The black roof helps it feel a little bit more premium. It helps visually lighten the car up, brings all the color to the body. Because the car has a pretty aggressive roof line, doing it in black really kind of accentuates that swept line of the side view proportion.
It was a sketch. It was just a sketch on paper, and we all fell in love with it. Thought it looked really cool. Of course, engineering, when they saw it, was like, are you guys nuts? You want to do a two-tone car?
I'm gonna be honest, I did think that this was gonna be too difficult, but then I thought, you know what, I have to give it a try. It's very important to the designer, to the look of the vehicle, so I'm gonna have to do whatever it takes. When you execute a two-tone, for every vehicle that you have to run twice, you lose production. New technology that we developed, the vehicle goes through the paint booth one time. That's what's very significant.
To their credit, they figured it out. There's other cars that have black roofs, but this type of SUV, it's very rare.